I couldn't tell you today what we signed. Because, man, it was like, you know, like phone book thick, you know, sign all the pages. You sitting up there with champagne and pretty girls, you know. Then, you know, man, and then basically they had us. Because, you know, when you're trying to get on like that, you'll give up some creative control, of course. And the idea was for us to do our thing, gain that control back, and then in the next options, we had a couple of, like, I think it was 1 year options or something like that. But, man, the record, to me, I couldn't listen to it for years. Because when then they're working on a record, they're finishing the record, and we broke again, had to go back to Japan. They finished the club, we go back to Japan. The record comes out and flops. So, but the thing is, when I was saying about importance, we never had a plan for get the record deal and, you know what I'm saying? It's like you figure we're kids, man. You know, I'm still a kid. And when you're a kid and you broke, I'm saying I'm sleeping in a bedroom with three other guys. You know, we was just like smashed in this tiny ass house. Ain't nobody thinking right. You hungry too. You hungry because you figure we ain't eating right. So, man, it was like the record came out and it was like it was pandemonium because we was happy to be out there, but we said, this is the next one we gonna kill. Cause we gonna be in it. So we start recording, preparing for the next record. And Capitol had a management change. Again, they slashed something like 30 acts. Natalie Cole was one of them. Yeah, yes. And we were cut. And so we finished. So we had done the demos for most of the record, and it was gonna be smashing. It was gonna be much better than the first one. We had learned some lessons and things like that, and we had, was going to be killing it. And nope, it never got recorded. At that point, the band fell apart, man. But, you know, that's the thing I've learned about bands, man. It's like they come and go, but the skills that brought you there, you still taking them with you. You know what I'm saying?